गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन एंड सादर प्रणाम टू ऑल माय सीनियर्स एंड हैप्पी टीचर्स डे टू ऑल ऑफ देम. दे आर माय गुरुज. आई कांट स्पीक मोर. व्हाट एवर मैम हैज सेड, एवरीबडी हैज सेड, आई कांट इवन स्पीक दैट मच ऑल्सो फॉर देम. बट येस, आई जस्ट रोट अ फ्यू लाइन्स अबाउट व्हाई आई एम प्राउड ऑफ बीइंग अ डॉक्टर. सो बीइंग अ डॉक्टर हैज समहाउ गिवन मी अ स्पेशल एबिलिटी टू पीप इनटू द डार्केस्ट ऑफ ट्रबल्स into a person's body, mind and heart, and not only just peep but also to understand the suffering, try and find a cure and ameliorate the suffering. I'm proud that whenever people come to me, I'm capable of bringing back smiles to their faces and happiness and tears of joy to their eyes, and it's such a good feeling. I think everybody is experiencing that, and that is the feeling which makes us proud of being doctors. The feeling and the look on the faces of our patients fills our hearts to the content. We are really proud to be a doctor, and we are proud to be part of a medical fraternity. But personally, the most beautiful moment which really makes me feel proud of my profession is when I am able to bring joy of parenthood to the hapless couple. Seeing them becoming pregnant with the positive strip whenever the UPT comes out to be positive, and the expression on the faces of the both the people, the couple, it really makes us feel that yes, this was the day for which I had attempted to become a doctor. I had tried my best to become a doctor. My parents, everybody, they may be proud of me because I have achieved something which they always must have dreamt for me. But for me to achieve something which the other person wants from me, and to be able to give it to the person, the feeling of giving back to the society, to the people, and to the person at large really makes me feel proud to be a doctor. Thank you so much.